Gareth Evans, right footed outswinger to come, left hand in the air in front of the main home end towards the far post, header down by Raggett, cleared off the goal line. Harness drills one into the ground, it'll bounce harmlessly wide. Williams down the right hand side, plays it infield. Mark was outside the penalty area, thinks about the shot, lays it off outside the area. Williams for Portsmouth on the overlap. Gareth Evans down by the corner flag, Evans to cross, deep to the far post, only Mark was there, tries to bring it down, get a shot away, and it's just wide of the target.
It was just that.
Oh, and a slip from Raggett, and Force could be away. If he squares it, Piggott's in. Force, still there. Force, surely. Oh, and he's missed. Marquis is sprinting forward. Harness needs to get free to get the ball away. It's towards Marquis. Marquis is going to get there. Marquis into the penalty area. John Marquis has pulled it wide. Brown thinks about chipping it in towards the penalty area. Brown to the far post there. Burgess is still forward off the crossbar. Raggett saved by the goalkeeper. Marquis looking for close, he finds himself as a centre forward, and Pompey got numbers ahead here, looking for Evans in the penalty area. Gareth Evans with his left foot, saved by Trott, and the second ball is going to be cleared away by Wimbledon, which is ultimately what matters. And Burgess, the closest to scoring, makes an error, and Piggott over the goalkeeper, just wide of the target. Who's going to strike this one for Wimbledon? Wordsworth there as well. Force, ball's hit by Force, great save. McGilvery loose in the area, cleared away. It almost went through the wall, but McGilvery does the job. Harrison is not going to get there, and we'll have to chase. And Ronan Curtis is being told to get forward as Harrison charges down the clearance from the goalkeeper. And it's just wide, I thought, for a minute. Lofted towards the near post, headed away by Bolton. Loose on the edge of the box, shot from distance, hits the post. Wimbledon so close, loose in the area. Harrison, oh, goes around the outside of his man, pulls it back. A desperate bit of defending, loose, cut, a closest shot. It's saved by the goalkeeper, a chance. In it comes, right-footed from Sanders again. Good delivery, headed into the back of the net.